Rudy and Dina, I wish you a life filled with the everyday mundane, to always have someone to answer your text, someone to walk your dogs with, for the simplicity of reaching out in the middle of the night and know that they're there, someone to do life with, to look back in 50 years and know it was a life well spent together.
The church shares your joy and welcomes you together with your family and friends as today in the presence of God our Father, you establish between yourselves a lifelong partnership.
As years and circumstances and time go by, when we run into people that we know, sometimes we question, are they gonna be the same person? That's never been the case with Rodolfo. He's been the same person I've known for the last 29 years. You should be reassured that the person that he is, that he's presented to you over the years, is exactly who he's gonna be for the rest of your life. And for you, if you fell in love with Rudy for who he is, he's never gonna change, but he really isn't, and it's a good thing.
It is not good for man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him. For out of her, man, this one has been taken. That is why a man leaves his father and mother and clings to his wife, and the two of them become one body. The word of the Lord.
The very first thing that I saw in them was love. That is the reason we are here, to witness the love between Dina and Rudy.
What a beautiful and exciting night. Thank you, Rudy and Dina, for letting us be part of your love story.
Lectura de la Carta a los Corintios. Hermanos, aspiren a los dones de Dios más excelentes. Voy a mostrarles el camino mejor de todos. Aunque yo hablaré las lenguas de los hombres y de los ángeles, si no tengo amor, no soy más que una campana que resuena o unos platillos que aturden. No se alegra con la injusticia, sino que goza con la verdad. El amor disculpa sin límites, confía sin límites, espera sin límites, soporta sin límites. El amor dura por siempre. Palabra de Dios.
it's overwhelming and it's humbling to see all of these people from all of the different chapters of our lives who are here because they love and care for us and wish us the best.
I met Dina a couple years ago, and you know, ever since I met her, you know, my life has changed for the better.
Ever since I've known Rodolfo, he's always been one of the most kind, determined, intelligent, and unbeknownst to him, transparent people who's wise beyond his years.
Dina and I often bond over our shared love for the supernatural, the unexplained God winks. In true Jennifer fashion, I had not finalized my speech until this week. As I was racking my brain to organize my thoughts, I did what any young scholar does. I went to Facebook for a mind break. And when I opened Facebook, I saw a memory from 12 years ago. On November 2nd, 2011, Dina wrote this on my Facebook wall. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoice with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. So thank you, Dina, for helping me write my speech 12 years ago. Further proof that in life and love, there are no coincidences. Your love story is fate. Cheers to you.